Yeah, were you? Can't do a small. Is that really better?
There we are. Oh, don't they look smart? Mummies, handsome boys, brightening up the countryside. Thanks for your help.
Down, and then if I go down, it says up. Nope. Whap, whap, whap! Don't look back. Forward either. Don't look. That way. Over there. Talking. What the fuck? Properly put me on the... It's like with these... planks. Good job to make sure I get. Definitely make sure.
What pain? Don't hurt me. I never wanted to chase after those smelly dwarves in the first place. Now I'm stuck in this labyrinth of a cave. Take pity on a poor orc and help me find a way out.
Oh, poor orc got lost. Jesus. Around like it.
Oh, fresh air. It's rather horrible, actually. Time for me to get back to my own musty old cave. I found this sparkly thing in the cave. Figured you should have it for helping me out. Now, where'd I park that wog? again. Thanks for getting me out of that cave. But now my wog's run off and left me stranded. Take pity on a poor orc once more and help me find it.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding? Well, first off, you put me to a retarded angle. Wait, that might have been a good angle for you, but to me, I want a side angle. I totally went through it that first time. The pixel motherfucker. Oh, it's all on the other side. Get in my way. I need to go quickly, 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 don't you know? Quickly, quickly, quickly. Swiftly, swiftly.